machine's resistant to damage. Cauldron, hiding in the jungle. I should be able to find data to override some new machines inside. Whole doorway's tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. Data to override that machine might be in another cauldron. These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. Whoa, whoa! This place is in a bad way. Looks dead. I'll have to find another way in. I can see an opening behind these panels. Some sort of canister. It works. I should be able to reach that ledge now. Down. I have to find a way out of here. More canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Better start pulling on canisters if I'm gonna get out of this place. Too high. I need something to help me reach it. Look for higher ground so I can pull on that canister. That's the last of the canisters. I should be able to climb up to that ledge now. Down easy. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. It's weak against shock. take off its power cell, stop it from shooting back. Cargo sacks on those Bellowbacks. If I time it right, could do a lot of damage to that Frostclaw. Spot it. Gotta move.
Thank you. Come on!
Well, that's done. Why would these machines stick around if the cauldron's not working? I better get to the core, quick. Rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for. I'm not getting anywhere from here. To rotate this in the opposite direction. That should do it. What are you supposed to be? Ooh. Going down? This is pretty damaged. Let's get these overrides. Ugh! Something's wrong. What are these things? Looks like this regulates the power running through the core. The part's been taken, and it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. There's something on the other side of that shield. Cargo crate. Could be useful. Easy does it. I want to get zapped by that shield. I think this should do it. I can climb on that vent now. Is that a scrap pile? I've never seen one so big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron for parts. That's why they stuck around. I'm gonna need my focus if I want to find anything around here. Found it. Whoa! This didn't like me touching its stuff. I can't let it take that part back. Before more of those things show up. Things easier. Better than it looks. Maybe that node can help? This again. I know I can get back to the core from here. Messing with their scrap. Spotted. Still in this fight. Into the core. Fast. Thank you. here. Sound of that. I better hurry. Save the extra stock for later. There. Now I need to reboot it. Or not. Whoa. done with this place. It looks like the core is rebooted, so let's try this again. These machine overrides should come in handy. To restore some of these overrides. Another mystery machine. I'm blasting my way out of here.